After unzipping hundreds of balls and opening thousands of pods, you naturally come to the conclusion that maybe, just maybe, that Bitcoin bag on the collector's guide is just a printing mistake and that it doesn't actually exist. But let me tell you something. It does exist, and I have it right here. It is the most rare common miniature in this series, and I'm pretty sure the company did this on purpose to keep us hoping that one day we'll find it and complete our collection.